calculate the pH of 1.5 times 10 to the power minus 3 molar solution of barium hydroxide. Barium hydroxide is a strong base and therefore it would dissociate completely as barium 2 plus and OH minus. To balance the equation, we have to put 2 here. Now the equation is balanced. Here the concentration of barium hydroxide is given as 1.5 times 10 to the power minus 3 molar. If the molar solubility of barium 2 plus is S, then the molar solubility of OH minus is 2S in this case. That means the concentration of barium 2 plus is 1.5 times 10 to the power minus 3 molar, whereas the concentration of OH minus we have to multiply with a factor of 2. Therefore, 2 times 1.5 times 10 to the power minus 3 molar is the concentration of OH minus here. Therefore, that will be equal to 3 times 10 to the power minus 3 molar. Let us first calculate the POH, then we will calculate the pH. POH is equal to minus log base 10, the concentration of OH minus. Here, the concentration of OH minus is 3 times 10 to the power minus 3. This is in the form of log A times B, that we can write it as log A plus log B. Therefore, this is equal to minus log base 10 3 plus log base 10 10 to the power minus 3. This minus 3 we can bring it in the front, that will become minus 3 log 10 base 10, and then we have one more minus here, and therefore eventually it will become plus. Therefore, this value is equal to 3 minus log base 10 3. Log 3 value is 0.4771. Therefore, the POH value is equal to 2.52. We know that pH plus POH should be equal to 14. Here, pH we need to calculate. POH value we have calculated it as 2.52, that is equal to 14. Therefore, pH should be equal to 14 minus 2.52. Therefore, pH is equal to 11.48.